Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you how to hide photos, videos, audios and documents in this Realme C11. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. Actually, without any third party application, we can hide photos, videos, audios and documents in this device. For this, go to your settings, then scroll down. Here you can see the option privacy, tap on it. So scroll down, here you can see the option private safe, tap on it. Now we need to set a privacy password. For that, tap on set password. So if you want to use a different type of password, then tap on use different type of password. Then you can select the pattern, 4-digit password, 4 to 16-digit password, etc. Okay, so here I am going to select the option pattern. So now we need to set the pattern. So here I am going to set it. So again confirm. Now we need to give the answers of the security questions. After that, tap on done. Okay. So here you can see four folders: photos, audios, documents and other. Just tap, if you want to hide your photos, then tap on photos. You can see no pictures are there. If you want to add the photos, then tap on the plus icon on the top right corner. Then it will directly go to the gallery. Then select the photos that you want to hide. So here I am going to select these photos. After that, tap on done. You can see all the photos are here. Okay. If you go to your gallery, then you can see that photos are hidden from the gallery. You just go to your settings and go to private save, open photos. Here you can see all the photos are here. So same this way you can hide the audios, documents and other files here, like this way, Realme C11 without any third party applications. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.